Chemists realized their jail sentences could hinge on the weight of their doses. They came up with a lighter method of distribution, blotter paper. Averaging about 900 hits per page, it was easy to dip, dry, and distribute. Eventually, the law caught up with sand.
Hey, Riddle. Let's go.
What does she know?